Hey there, John Belsky here. Quick weather update for you for Sunday. We're going to be kind of on the borderline between sun to the north, clouds to the south. Here is 7 o'clock in the morning as we go toward midday. Again, a lot of clouds, and even once you get south of the parkways, even some rain across the southern half of Kentucky, and then look north of Louisville. Bright blue skies, lots of sunshine. We'll call it partly sunny in Louisville, but you can see later in the afternoon, it'll be a pretty sharp edge of clouds. So we'll call, again, partly sunny here with a lot of clouds to the south of us for Sunday. Now, as far as temperatures, they'll really hold things down. Could stay in the 50s down around Campbellsville and Greensburg, and not much above that from the Lebanon area over toward Hodgenville. Gradually warming, and the areas that get more, the most sun will be the warmest with the areas Madison, North Vernon, Seymour, Bedford, around 70 degrees. Wow. All right. Overnight, clear in mid-40s. Sunday, partly sunny. Again, that's sun to the north, clouds to the south, 67. And here is the seven-day forecast. 73 Monday, 80 Tuesday and Wednesday. Wednesday night, chance for storms. 70s Thursday, and then lower 80s next Friday and Saturday with a chance of storms. And real quick, I want to give you a peek ahead to Derby here. Thursday of Derby week, or Thurby, 75 to 80. Oaks Day, 75 to 80. Derby Day, 75 to 80. Subject to change, but right now, it looks pretty mild. All right, that is the latest for now. Thanks for watching.